HQ?
B skill activated. This fucking goddamn light thing off my face so I can fucking look good. They're killing that shit. Where's my bonfire, bruh? Oh, there it is. Soon. Come to me, bonfire. I only got 3k souls for that guy. What the fuck? Only 3k souls? Like, you joking? You joshing me? Did I check everything? You know, I got a key and there's a door by the dragon I want to check out. I didn't go across. You know, let's go across this alleyway. 3k souls, like, whatever. I can get dumped on over here. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Eat my embers, bitch. Okay. Apparently, I'm the bitch. I've done online, so I will never see any ghost. I'm playing hardcore mode. Okay, I swap this item, take that, go about my fucking business, do some of this, get up in this doorway, wherever the fuck this is gonna take my ass. Holy shit, Yo, this better not be another boss, though. What you got for me?
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Oh, I needed to get this banner anyways. This
gift is for you. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart. And the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
With the blue.
What is wrong? Are you not a Lord Seeker?
I am a Lord Seeker, my lady. I don't know what this does, though. Like, this is that boss's soul. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha, Gasm. But I don't know what this ring does. And I don't know what this crystal does. Who fucking designed this? Like, I mean, just in terms of, not, I don't mean the developers. I mean, just like, who made this castle with this fucking spiral staircase that just has a fucking block? has a little wooden fence blocking that shit. And it even goes with the decor. I'm like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Red carpet is nice, though. Nada else in here? Okay. Could slaughter this hoe. The hell is this guy cutting his own neck? This guy looks like he's cutting his own fucking neck. Duh, fuck.
What is?
So, Covenant of the Blue, huh? That's cool. That's cool. There's a shit ton of those ragged motherfucking cloths. Wait, how come I can only see this ring? What about my other ring? Wait, where's my other ring? Oh, that's what that ring was. It was a ring of, keep your souls when you die. I see. Well, I wasted that shit. What the fuck? I'm not gonna walk up to that guy. Equip slot for covenant items? Wait, what is this? Can't use that yet. Oh, is that what this is? Ah. Doesn't seem like it does anything stat-wise for me. Yo, don't shit on me, kid. I just want to talk. Oh, I'm out of here. Nope. 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 Bonfire, this way. Bonfire, this way. Bonfire, please. Swag. Swag, please. Swag, come on, legs. Don't give out on me. Don't you fucking give out on me. Get the fuck out of here. This is, is there any reason I want to deposit some stuff? I guess I could, like, deposit these, but I don't think that really matters, right? I'm gonna fuck about those. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or this. Fuck that. Can sell those, I guess. I don't fucking know. Wait, TP me to... I want to go to, this one? Yeah, I want to go to this one. What, you have no idea what the covenant items do? Well, you're in the same boat as me. Google Translate the description. That's the only way you're going to find out, really. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean, dog? So yeah, there's a locked door somewhere over here, I think. I know there's a locked door over here, actually. I lied. And it's, is that even the right bonfire that I took? Shit, I took the wrong bonfire. I wanted the other one. God, I just want to do a Shoryuken with this fucking flyer, this fire coming off me. I just want to kin somebody the fuck up. I want to take this one and then go to the left. And then follow the path towards where the dragon is. Because I think if you go underneath and around the backside of the dragon, there's a gate right there. And I think I got the key for that. Because I found this key. I can only imagine it goes there. The pledge is the son of the warrior. That's the item's effect. Yeah, there's gotta be a little more to it. It could just be, you know, covenant shit where it really doesn't do anything. It only maybe does stuff in PvP, you know? Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, yeah, this is where you first warp in. The little bonfire thingy right there. Burn to cinder. Alright, so let's go down here. So I'm gonna go over here to where the dragon and shit is. The Dracolick. Dracolick. Licking on the Drax. Oh man, you can combo L1 and R1 hella fast then. Wait, is that much faster than the regular R1 though? Let's see. R1. Okay, that has slow charge up, but you do like L1, R1? Seems like it just comes out instant. Close to instant, anyways. You can also charge up the R1 or R2. So there's more damage, or maybe it breaks shields at that point. I haven't tried it too much. Yeah, but it's like good luck trying to fucking full charge that shit against the shield enemies. They're just gonna knock your block off, yeah? Fancy a go, huh? Are you fancy a go? Yeah, it's like, even these guys who aren't even going to attack that fast, it's pretty hard to get that off. Get fucking roasted on. Wait, what? Goodbye buddies. I'll wait for one more pass. I want that item right there. Goddamn, that fire effect looks sick. Not so much the 2D fire on the ground, but the straight up fire effect looks so godlike. Alright, this is a shielded fuck right here. I am not trying to really fuck with him. Yeah, that guy. I'm just trying to see if... Okay. I did not get a key for this. I do have a key, but it wasn't for that. It might have been for the shortcut door, but I'm pretty sure the shortcut door is just like... doesn't open from this side. Feels bad, man. I think I'm pretty much out of ideas. Then this goes into the bonfire room. You try to fight this shit. God, I fucking hate fighting these shield guys, though. You have to, like, counterattack these guys. Like, preemptively hit them and then never stop. Because they're kind of dickholes. I want to cross where this dragon's at. I'm pretty sure I can't, though. Like, you try to go up top while the fire's spraying, you just get fucked. I mean, after he does the fire. Sir? Going this way. Flame breath. Just keeps going, man. Okay, it doesn't hit you if you're dying, but if you try and walk up here, yeah, it just hurts you. Maybe I can go now. Got the souls. I got the souls. Roll my ass up. Man, you just take a fucking fire dot the whole time you're up there. Trying to see, like, if I can see anything up here without getting shit on real quick. See a gate. I see some souls. It It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Okay, what if I get him to do the one that where he goes down here? Yeah, you do that one. Do that one more time, and I'm gonna go for the. I'm gonna try to run across top. I don't know if I can make that. Maybe. If I wish really, really hard. Wait, I should just go this way. Let me go this way. I can maybe make that if you get him started on the bot side and then you just haul ass while he's in the middle of that. You could probably make it. I don't think he'll spray since he just did that. Oh, shit. All right, I just need to make it to over here. Up top. Okay. Come on, I'm a kindled motherfucker, like, I'm OP and shit. I wish I could sneak up on this shield, motherfucker. What if I just do this walk the whole time? Sneak up on him? You can't sneak up on him if you fucking ever jog. 100% does not work. That's a shitload of fucks down there, though. That's not worth it. It's not worth even trying. I'll just fight you up here, mano y mano. You know what I'm saying? That works. Alright, Dragon, light this shit up. No? Not gonna light this shit up? Okay, lit it up a little bit. Can I see a little bit more, though? Oh, yeah. Good night, buddy. Never mind. Dragon was like, bruh, I'm not gonna do all your business for you. Damn, that guy got fucking roasted. Okay, so Grego, as soon as he screeches. Can make that shit, man. I fucking know it, dog. If I stand over here, does it start? No, he only does that one. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try this time. Okay, and fuck you, Dragon. Get your shit together. Okay, I need to be like right here. And move. Okay. There's no fucking way, dog! Invincible frames. Oh, fucking baby. What is Gucci? My ninja.
How
That was a fat flop. Oh, that's not a. Ooh.